All right, guys, here we go. We're out on Little Clear Creek, and the level is right at 2'2", 2'2", and got a great crew today. It's early, so we're gonna get on this and see what Crooked Fork does, but let's go. Doing some micro creeking today. Gonna have a blast, man. I love this creek. So hope you guys enjoy, and see you at the first drop. Almost.
Yeah, let's do it.
Ah! Help! everybody. I'm draining my boat. As you'll see in the video just before this, I hit oh yeah, and I got way too greedy. So I ended up flopping over it straight sideways, landed in the hole, got window shaded hard. All the water hit my skirt and it imploded. I don't know how I rolled up, but I got up right before I went into the undercut. I started to take a couple strokes. I looked down and I could see my feet. I was like, oh God. And I was slowly filling up fast. So I made my way down. I blew that long. Dude, I hit the meat of that hole right there. That was big.